Hey guys, I'm George.
And I'm John.
Johnny Guru, for those of you guys who don't know. I have been at Corsair a long time, since day one of power supplies, and I'm good at knowing a little bit about power supplies, but nobody's better than the expert. For the longest time, the AX1500i has been the world's best power supply. Eventually, somebody had to beat it, so we did. So I asked John here to explain, from a technical perspective, what makes this thing so much better than any other power supply in the world.
So the most obvious thing, of course, is that it's 100 watts more than the 1500 watt. But we've improved the voltage regulation, the ripple suppression, it's more efficient than the 1500, and it's actually 20 millimeters smaller.
So it's more efficient, it's cooler, it's quieter, it's better voltage regulation for overclockers, and it's physically smaller.
Yep, it's physically smaller, and we were able to do that and squeeze another 100 watts out of it because we use gallium nitride.
Wait, what gallium nitride is?
The transistors that we use on the PFC are made of gallium nitride. Traditionally, transistors are made of silicon. Just like silicon replaced vacuum tubes, silicon can only get so dense, but there's this constant need to make them smaller and yet more powerful. So silicon, we've hit the wall, so we use gallium nitride.
What about ripple and noise and voltage regulation?
So it was our goal, if we're going to one-up our flagship product, that everything has to be improved. So voltage regulation, ripples lower, and like I said, even efficiency is higher. Everything about this is an improvement.
So okay, it's quiet, it's the world's best voltage regulation. Our I-series power supplies work with CORSAIR LINK, which is a software. What can CORSAIR LINK do for this power supply?
So very much like our AX1500i, it has the most control over the power supply than any of our other I-series. You can actually adjust your overcurrent protection limits on your 12-volt rails.
So you can go from like single rail to multi-rail?
You can go from single rail to multi-rail, and when you're in multi-rail, you can actually set the what they call trip points, where the power supply would shut off if there is too much
current. So you'd say like 40 amp for the PCI Express cables, but 20 amps for your hard drive cables,
right. Okay. And then of course you can also control the fan. If you take zero RPM mode off, the fan is actually going to run at a very slow RPM and might not ramp up as soon as when it was in zero RPM mode because you are keeping airflow going.
So, but if
some
you
people
wanted
have
to,
a preference for
yeah,
that.
Yeah, if you wanted to, for like, let's say you're trying to set a world record for overclocking, you got liquid helium or whatever, liquid nitrogen, and you wanted to test that, you might want to eliminate any potential bottleneck by having the fan run all the time.
Right. I mean, you can even crank the fan all the way up from, you know, starting point if you wanted to.
So
it's,
you can use
your
choice. And I know in Link you can also monitor the real-time power output and efficiency and all that stuff and log it. So you can even be in the middle of an overclocking session and go back and look at your log later.
Yeah, the logging is fantastic because it'll make an Excel spreadsheet for you. You just so you don't have to have it live in front of you the whole time you're running the PSU. After you're done with everything, fire up that Excel spreadsheet and you can see your power.
Remember
usage.
That. This is the only product from Corsair that will make its own Excel spreadsheet. So Link works great. We know that the noise is quieter. We know that voltage regulation is better. Ripple and noise are great. Efficiency is awesome. So is this the best power supply we've ever created?
Yes. And we even packed it with a whole bunch of extra accessories too.
Oh, make it really cool. Aesthetic stuff too. So like, I know that we have this nice little badge. Let's flip that over.
We do have a
little metal badge on top. And also the side panels have magnetic stickers that you can change the color.
So you can customize the side with a magnetic label. You can choose red, white, or blue if that matches your color scheme of your PC.
So I might be a little bit biased on this. I think Corsair makes the world's best power supplies. I think this is our best power supply ever. So my math seems to be good to say that this is the world's best power supply.
That would be the case.
Yep. All right. You guys heard it here first from Johnny Guru himself. This is the world's best power supply. For more information, go to CORSAIR.com and check out all the cool info.